Caryolis, which is distortion 1, after I beat part 2 of distortion, which is Malassezia. I'm going backwards, actually. I don't know why. So let's give this a shot. I beat part 2 in just under 20 minutes, I think. Let's see how fast I can do this one. Here we go. This is my current. Oh, never mind. Started. Oops. Oh shit, the spark's on the head. Okay.
Capturing in it for archives. Please stand still.
This is a lot easier compared to you know, I have all those ads and stuff keeping them and shit. That's pretty cool.
decision detected.
Oh, that is spark. I can't pick either one up. I don't know why. Okay. I know for distortion 2, I was able to pick up 2. That was pretty dope. Got it done quickly. Nice, I got it done. That's awesome. Okay, let's see how long it took. Minutes. Okay, I guess I'll take that. As a reminder, I was only able to pick up the spark once. I don't know why. They let me pick it up multiple times on Distortion 2. I was hoping they would do that in this one, but that's a no-no. I got it done just under 20 minutes, so that's what I was hoping for. Hope you enjoyed the video.